Hi, in this video, you will learn how to download, install, and activate the Norton 360 app on your iOS device. First, open App Store. Search for Norton 360. Look for the Norton 360 app and tap Get. Tap Install. Enter your Apple ID password and tap Sign In. If you have enabled Touch ID or Face ID, you can use it to proceed the installation. When the installation completes, tap Open. Here, you can use the Activate Today option to purchase a new subscription. If you already have a license, tap Redeem a Subscription. Tap Sign In with Norton account. Enter your Norton account username and tap Continue. Enter your Norton account password and tap Sign In. Now, tap Allow. Once the initial setup completes, the My Norton screen displays the key security features depending on your subscription. The Wi-Fi security and device security features are enabled by default. To enable the Internet security feature, tap Internet Security. Tap Get Started. Tap Next. In the alert, tap Allow. If prompted, enter your mobile's passcode to add the VPN's configuration. Now, you have configured the Safe Web feature. Tap the back icon. If you have a subscription that includes identity protection and privacy features, tap the respective tile and follow the on-screen instructions to set up those features. You can also tap on your protection report to know the activities performed by Norton to protect your device. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit support.norton.com.